We can't risk any unwanted attention. Convince the witnesses not to talk. Keep eyes on them and send them home. Initialize a PR campaign. We need the city on our side.
Not this one. She's the head of the anti-monarch movement. I think we're looking at the new face of our campaign.
Jack! There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Oh, wait. No!
Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us. To decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
Time's up.
The one in the middle, I assume that's your mother. The left, of course, your father. And on the right, the little one. How old is she? $114 Lafayette. Is that correct? That was taken not 5 minutes ago by my associate, Michael.
What do you want?
I want a statement. And you don't want Michael outside of your house a moment longer.
What happens to me?
Well, that's entirely up to you.
Okay, I'll do it.
I'm so glad we could work this out.
Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transpo.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
Good thing about our friend Stan is Stan makes it easy. See, the guy goes around using the same username and password everywhere he goes. Now, that means that his cloud isn't so protected. May I present to you Exhibit A.
Wow, God, this guy's swinging for the fences.
And what is that? What are you doing, Brenner?
Coffee cup.
No, I know it's a coffee cup, but what is it doing on my table? The fuck? You know what this is? Do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. You tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know, and that makes me sad for you. All we do now is upload our girl's video to Stan and our friends at WZWY, send Stan a note with some of his private pics, and last but not least, we post a letter. That letter allows Reclaim to take full responsibility for everything that's happening. Signed sincerely, your local terrorist, Jack Joyce. You can say it.
It's pretty awesome.
It's... Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing. Me and Brenner, we just dug up some major dirt on our news director over at WZWY. He'll be running our copy and posting that girl's video within an hour.
Good work, Woodcock. Where are we with Joyce?
Joyce? I got a lock on his transpo. I've hacked into his camera, and I'm waiting to find a locale. It's not incredibly easy.
Keep an eye on it. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office. Fuck are you? Fuck. Give me something. Come on, Joyce.
Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers.
I know.
Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
She's being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult. What happened?
I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes.
Okay, go.
Yeah.
Burke, got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins.
It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
In order to rebuild this great city, transforming it into an economic powerhouse over the past. Headquarters and has helped eager students from all over the country to further their dreams and interest in technological research and design. And with Monarch's greatest investment in the future being right here in Riverport, it's pretty clear how bright the future is for all of us.
Halt. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
We take you now to Riverport University, where a violent showdown shook the town last night. Joining us now is Amy Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far. Things got very violent. And that violence was because of Jack Joyce. I want people to know that he is a very dangerous person. A terrorist.
You baking the next sandwiches?
Sounds like a terrifying thing down there. We really appreciate your bravery going on record to speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so.
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so see you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
Then you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
Wait, the end of what? Beth, the end of what?
Of
the end
time,
of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Three hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding to
a call. I do not give a fuck.
Hey, I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Now!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Liam!
Shut up!
This lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. 29 down. 40 more to go. And one more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Lambert. Gonna love this. Oh shit. The fucking golden boy.
Because I need the job. Gotcha.
Charlie! I need a favor.
Yeah.
Can we talk somewhere in private?
I'd really rather not. But
in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there was nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. Hey, he sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch and that guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey! Wait, stop killing me! Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm gonna do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's gonna do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees, get your flu shots, they are free of charge, get them in HR.
Superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it.
Yeah, I know.
He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor. Okay, he said he's south on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying, look out.
Copy.
Cut him off, cut. Go.
Come on, you got this.
Get me alongside him!
First Street. He's headed to the alley.
Copy that.
Taking the hard line. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Take her and the others to the Ground Zero operation.
Make it quick. Painless.
No. Wait. Please! Just please stop! Please!
Jack!
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Oh, wait.
No! Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us. To decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
Time's up.
What do you want?
Names, witnesses, anyone who might implicate Monarch. See those two men on either side of me? Well, I'm going to stand. I'm going to leave. And the one on your right is going to shoot you in the head.
Fuck you.
Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
This is an official Monarch.
Okay, now, City Hall's servers are on a different platform than the rest of her report because they have all these government contractors who need two-way access. That means weaknesses. So, all
where?
We have, huh?
Where?
Where what?
Weaknesses, you said.
Shut the fuck up, Brenner. Now, all we have to do is identify as a client who had previous access, maneuver our way through all the holes poked in the firewall, and assuming all these ports are just left open, then all we have to do is use protocol numbers and just move our way up. Simple? Come on. Come on. And we're in. Yeah? Street cams, dash cams, computers at headquarters. I mean, hell, I could hijack police scanners and put out an APB on your mom. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Coffee?
Yeah, I know, it's coffee. What the fuck is it doing on my desk, Brenner? Have you ever seen one of these? Hmm? You know what it is? It's
a coaster.
Coaster. Yeah, do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. Now, you tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know, and that makes me sad for you. All we do now, we draft an email to Mayor Rackley letting him know that Monarch is offering their private security forces, which of course he's gonna take because at this point, without him knowing, we've tied both his hands behind his back when he wasn't looking. And that, Brenner, is how you take Riverport under Monarch control.
It's fucking awesome.
Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing.
Wincott, where are we with Joyce?
Joyce, yeah, I've got the cameras. I just need to find a locale.
Keep an eye on him. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office. Fuck are you? Hmm? Fuck. Give me something. Come on, Joyce.
Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
I'm being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult.
What? I don't think that's in the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes. Yeah.
Bert, you got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins.
It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Boil over at any moment. Riverport police are asking that citizens stay clear of the area and demolition is not yet known, but foul play has not been ruled out. Dozens have already begun picketing outside of Monarch's headquarters, demanding answers. Our thoughts are with the families of Amy Ferraro and all others who are missing at this time. More on this story as it develops.
Hold. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there, and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
Thank you for joining us. We're going to take you live to a press conference Riverport's own Mayor Rackley is currently holding regarding last night's violence at Riverport University.
The Riverport Police Department is currently investigating the premature demolition of the university library. Monarch Solutions is lending a hand in this investigation. I want to encourage the people of Riverport to offer them every assistance in finding those responsible.
Police. Two bacon and egg sandwiches?
Thanks.
A government bill to crack down on laboratory experiments on animals is expected to become law today. Animal rights activists.
Thank you.
Sup, IT.
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411?
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so see you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
Then you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
Wait, the end of what? Beth, the end of what? The end
time,
of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe, gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Put your hands on your heads, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding.
I do not give a fuck.
I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Down!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Leo!
Shut up!
This lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. 29 down. 40 more to go. And one more.
Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Lambert. Gotcha, buddy. Hatch is gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
Charlie, I need a favor.
Yeah.
Could we talk somewhere in private?
I'd really rather not.
But in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. Hey, he sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey! Wait, stop killing me! Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm gonna do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's gonna do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees, get your flu shots, they are free of charge, get them in HR.
Superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it.
Yeah, I know.
He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor. Setting out the entrance.
Okay, he's heading south on Eastman. South on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying. Look out.
Copy.
Cut him off. Cut. Go.
Come on, you got this.
Martin, I'm afraid you're gonna have to cover for me at the speech tonight.
All right.
Jack and I have a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah.
Leads. I've been to the end of time, and I've escaped it all the way to 1999, when it all started. I've tried to change things, but by trying, I only made them happen in the first place.
Save us, at least some of us.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. Well, let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You gonna go?
Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
What do you want?
I want a statement.
Our group took things too far. Things got very violent. And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport. Find him.
Step away! Right now!
Wait, and this isn't what it looks like. No. No! He's gone!
We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous.
Thank you.
experiments. They're losing their effectiveness.
They're fine.
No. I need to work on something new.
You should enjoy yourself tonight. You work too much as it is.
I've been running tests on the temporal anomalies. I think it could be happening sooner than
I've seen when it happens.
At least consider that maybe you misinterpreted something.
Jack knows where William's machine is. I have to go talk to him. Martin can handle my speech.
Martin.
Sophia. Thank you.
You haven't touched your drink.
I'm just not. I'm not really into drinking a lot, I guess. Oh. Rough day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Same here.
Like what?
I have things happen in my day. I do. Uh-huh. We had, I had to deal with some internal affairs.
Internal affairs? Mm-hmm. Oh, you're just gonna leave me hanging?
Well, yeah, it's internal.
Charlie.
Okay. I helped catch a traitor today.
Traitor? Is that what all that commotion was about?
Yeah. That was me.
Who was it?
I mean,
Who was it?
Who's the... Who was it?
Yeah.
I can't...
What?
I am not at liberty to discuss it.
Well, you just brought it up. It's like, monarch drama.
Yeah.
What?
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to leave you hanging on that one. For real, this time.
I just thought maybe you'd wanna share it with me. All right, I'm gonna use the restroom, so I'll leave you hanging here. For real.
Okay.
Go mingle. Yeah. Drink
okay.
A little.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
Thanks for the gun.
Dr. Emerald?
Martin, I need your help. He listens to you. Paul.
Is that so?
I think we're in trouble, and he doesn't see it. He refuses to.
I can't imagine why.
I know you and I haven't always seen eye to eye, but I know you care about Monarch. You care about what happens. And if we are reaching zero state, something has to be done.
And what is it we could do?
You know what we could do.
Truth is, Sophia, it's not really a matter of whether or not Paul will listen to me. It's that I won't listen to you. I find your approach to matters rather counterproductive, filling Paul's head with your constant alarmism, distracting him with petty doomsday scenarios. I mean, if I'm being honest, I rue the day he gave you a modicum of function in this company. Because you said, I care about Monarch. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to prepare for my speech.
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Do I look threatened to you? We have control of the presentation. Make it look good.
Hey, you're Crocker, right? Hey, Crocker! Crocker! I really need to take a shit. Fuck, come on, Crocker. Crocker! Come on, Crocker!
Oh my god.
Over there.
Where?
The woman with the necklace. Mm. My money is on that.
Mm-hmm. It's a pretty good choice, yeah. But I might have to go with Ryan Gosling down there talking with George Clooney. Wearing his nice cufflinks, chatting about stocks.
Yeah. Richard, where the hell have you been?
Didn't have my invitation.
Oh my god, you're always losing things.
I'm not losing anything.
Whoop. Drama.
Yeah.
Wow.
She's going for it. No. Bam.
No.
Told ya.
Why am I losing
you owe me
so
a sword.
Bad?
I don't think I can
drink
anymore.
I don't think
no,
I can.
No, rules are rules.
Rules are rules.
Rules are fucking rules. You owe me another sword.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. I'm doing it. Oh, I actually hate all of this.
You can do it, my man. You
thanks for your encouragement.
Oh, nicely done.
Oh.
Thank you.
I just wish I wasn't losing so bad.
Do you want to go for a walk?
I'm taking mine too.
Crocker. Hey, buddy. Crocker.
Burke.
Crocker. Hey, buddy. Hey.
Burke.
Listen.
If I have to come in there, you're gonna fucking regret it.
Listen, this is just a big misfucking understanding. I'm gonna be out tomorrow. Oh, wasn't a good word for you. I will help you climb this ladder. All I'm asking is please let me take a fucking shit.
Go to the back wall.
Oh, fuck, thank you, man. Thank you so much. Come on. Oh, man. Thank you.
Shut up. Back up slowly.
Yeah.
Left you?
I mean, I wasn't really excited about going in the first place.
Okay, why'd you go?
I think, because somebody twisted my arm.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck is that?
Kind of looks like a dinosaur wearing a helmet.
Yeah, that's exactly what it looks like.
Hey, where are we? Are we even allowed to be out here?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. All right.
So what would you have been doing tonight if we didn't go?
What, if I hadn't gone to the party with you?
Yeah.
Well, I would have canceled all my other really important plans.
Ah.
And I would have gone back to work.
I think maybe you work a little too much.
Yes.
But I guess.
Well, no, I mean, it doesn't feel like work. You know, I like being wired in.
Yeah.
Makes me feel connected.
You work all the time. In fact, you're there most of the time I'm there. So, well, do you think you work too much?
Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I guess, yeah, I love work.
Hold it right there!
Oh, shit!
You little fuck!
Hey, hey, what?
All you had to do was let me in that perimeter lab!
You turned on Monarch. What was I supposed to do? You have no idea what's going on, do you?
I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol. You work with Beth Wilder. I've seen you before.
You know her?
She's the reason I'm here.
Gun still necessary?
Yeah. Come on, hurry up.
You're a very kind person.
It's right up here.
Oh, right. I got it, guys. I got it. I guess you guys can't do this. It's a special talent I have. Glad it's so celebrated. You're welcome.
Is this it?
What is that?
The second machine. Where is it?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I've been to the past. I've tried to change things, undo mistakes. Only to find there's no changing the inevitable. Time is just one closed loop. No matter what I do, you and I, we always end up here. And no matter what I do, time ends.
I think you've lost your fucking mind.
My mind is intact, I assure you. My memory, however, it's stretched. Like I've seen too much. All of it blending into one. Apart from a few fragments of memories, one in particular. You and I, 11 or 12 years old, when we found that vagrant, remember? And when I arrived at the past, that was the first thing I tried to change. I went to the roof. I tried to talk him down, but my presence startled him and he fell, same as before. Anything I try to change, it just triggers the same event. And we keep seeing that body. Because we were meant to. I'm not turning my back on the human race. But at this point, they're a necessary sacrifice.
Is that what Will was? Necessary sacrifice?
Will refused to believe the inevitability of what was coming. And he became an obstacle.
Answer me this question, Paul. In everything you've seen, do I stop before you're dead?
Ready to cooperate. I'll be here.
Who was he?
He was my mentor from college and then here to Monarch. I was in a bad place and he kind of turned me around.
Got it. Sort of. I mean, it's a ghost file. It's remnant of mass deletion. Somebody was here. We got Cronin field regulator.
Wait, hold on. Holy shit, this is Dr. Amaral's report.
What is it?
The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What's a stutter?
The more frequent the stutters, the more indicative of a fracture.
Okay, and what's a fracture?
Of time. Zero state, it stops, and it doesn't start back up.
And the LiPo protocol could save us.
I have no idea. But the Cronin field regulator, it is the core of Monarch's time tech. Everything is based upon it. And it has something to do with the lifeboat.
We have to go.
Wait.
No. This way. Turn. No, don't.
You end up like her.
Fiona.
The lab is stutter-proof. Stay here.
At the stutter? Where are you going?
There are Cronon harnesses up here. We need them.
We didn't come this far to get derailed now. You talk to him, find out what he knows, then get rid of him.
You're all hurt, moneybags.
I know you want to make this all about you and me, Jack, but that's far away in the past now, and I have a speech to prepare for. I've seen where this leads. I've been to the end of time, and I've escaped it all the way to 1999, when it all started. I've tried to change things, but by trying, I only made them happen in the first place.
There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You gonna go?
Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
What do you want?
Anyone who might implicate Monarch.
Fuck you. Wait!
We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport. Find him.
Step away! Right now!
Liam, this isn't what it looks like. No. No! He's gone!
We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous.
Thank you.
treatments. They're losing their effectiveness.
They're fine.
No. I need to work on something new.
You should enjoy yourself tonight. You work too much as it is.
I've been running tests on the temporal anomalies. They're increasing in frequency and duration.
They'll dissipate. I've told you that.
You need to consider that maybe what you have seen is wrong.
It's not wrong. I need to prepare for my speech. Sophia, you shouldn't worry so much.
You haven't touched your drink.
I'm not really into drinking a lot, I guess. Oh. Rough day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Same here.
Like what?
I have things happen in my day. I do.
Uh-huh.
I had to deal with some internal affairs.
Internal affairs? Mm-hmm. Oh, you're just gonna leave me hanging?
Well, yeah, it's internal.
Charlie.
Okay.
I helped catch a traitor today.
Traitor? Was that what all that commotion was about?
Yep.
That was me.
Who was it?
I mean,
Who was it?
Who's the... Who was it?
Yeah.
I can't...
What?
I am not at liberty to discuss this.
Well, you just brought it up. It's like, well, Monarch drama.
Yeah.
What?
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to leave you hanging on that one. For real, this time.
Well, I just thought maybe you'd wanna share it with me. Well, all right, I'm gonna use the restroom, so I'll leave you hanging here, for real.
Okay.
Go mingle. Drink a little.
Thanks for the gun.
Dr. Romero?
Martin, I need your help. He listens to you. Paul.
Is that so?
I think we're in trouble, and he doesn't see it. He refuses to.
I can't imagine why.
I know you and I haven't always seen eye to eye, but I know you care about Monarch. You care about what happens. And if we are reaching zero state, something has to be done.
And what is it we could do?
You know what we could do.
Truth is, Sophia, it's not really a matter of whether or not Paul will listen to me. It's that I won't listen to you. I find your approach to matters rather counterproductive. Filling Paul's head with your constant alarmism, distracting him with petty doomsday scenarios. I mean, if I'm being honest, I rue the day he gave you a modicum of function in this company. Because you said, I care about Monarch.
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Do I look threatened to you?
What's going on?
It's nothing. We were just having a little chat. You should prepare for your speech. Enjoy your evening, Doctor.
Hey, you're Crocker, right? Hey, Crocker! Crocker! I really need to take a shit. Fuck, come on, Crocker! Crocker! Come on, Crocker!
Over there.
Where?
The woman with the necklace. Mm. My money is on that.
Mm-hmm. It's a pretty good choice, yeah. But I might have to go with Ryan Gosling down there talking with George Clooney. Wearing his nice cufflinks, chatting about stocks.
Yeah.
Wow.
She's going for it. No. Bam.
No.
Told ya.
Why am I losing
you owe me
so
a
bad?
Third.
Rules are
fucking rules. You owe me another sword.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. I'm doing it. Oh, I actually hate all of this.
You can do it, my man.
Thanks for the encouragement.
Oh. Nicely done. Thank you.
I just wish I wasn't losing so bad.
Do you want to go for a walk?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, lady.
I'm taking the sword.
I'm taking mine too.
Crocker. Hey, buddy. Crocker.
Burke.
Crocker. Hey, buddy. Hey.
Burke, listen. If I have to come in there, you're gonna fucking regret it.
Listen, this is just a big misfucking understanding. I'm gonna be out tomorrow. Oh, wouldn't a good word for you? I will help you climb this ladder. All I'm asking is please let me take a fucking shit.
Go to the back wall.
Oh, fuck, thank you, man.
Thank you so much. Oh, man. Thank you.
Shut up. Back up slowly.
Yeah.
I mean, I wasn't really excited about going in the first place.
Okay, why'd you go?
I think, because somebody twisted my arm.
What the fuck is that?
Kind of looks like a dinosaur wearing a helmet.
Yeah, that's exactly what it looks like.
Hey, where are we? Are we even allowed to be out here?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, all right.
So what would you have been doing tonight if we didn't go?
What, if I hadn't gone to the party with you?
Yeah.
Well, I would have canceled all my other really important plans.
Ah.
And I would have gone back to work.
I think maybe you work a little too much.
Yes.
But I against it.
Well, no, I mean, I it doesn't feel like work. You know, I like being wired in.
Yeah.
Makes me feel connected.
You work all the time. In fact, you're there most of the time I'm there. So, don't you think you work too much?
Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, nah. I guess, yeah, I love work.
Hold it right there!
Shit!
You little fuck!
Hey, what?
All you had to do was let me in that perimeter lab!
You turned on Monarch. What was I supposed to do?
You have no idea what's going on, do you? I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol. You work with Beth Wilder. I've seen you before.
You know her?
She's the reason I'm here.
Gun still necessary?
Yeah. Come on, hurry up.
You're a very kind person.
It's right up here.
Oh, right. I got it, guys. I got it. I guess you guys can't do this. It's a special talent I have. Glad it's so celebrated. You're welcome.
Is this it?
What is that?
Do you know who I am? Martin Hatch, Paul's other half.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
I see the Monarch's well-being. Oftentimes, the matters Paul may find, were arbitrary.
So you're his assistant?
A little more complex than that.
Doesn't sound like it.
Now, I can sit here and offer you my condolences for your brother, and, well, you can tell me to fuck off. I could tell you Paul doesn't want you to suffer the same fate, and you could tell me to fuck off. Or I could point out that there's a difference between Paul and myself. You see, Paul, he still has such hope for the world, whereas I lean towards a more realistic approach. Trouble is, I believe that with hope comes miscalculation. And as you and I are well aware, Mr. Joyce, with miscalculation can often come catastrophe. Paul's a very dangerous man, practically a zealot. And things will only get worse if he continues unchecked. And that leaves me with you, Mr. Joyce. Maybe you and I can find some common ground.
He was my mentor from college and then here to Monarch. I was in a bad place and he kind of turned me around.
Got it. Sort of. I mean, it's a ghost file. It's remnant of mass deletion. Somebody was here. We got Cronin field regulator.
Wait, hold on. Holy shit, this is Dr. Amaral's report.
What is it?
The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What's a stutter?
The more frequent the stutters, the more indicative of a fracture.
Okay, and what's a fracture?
Of time. Zero state, it stops, and it doesn't start back up.
And the LiPo protocol could save us.
I have no idea. But the Cronin field regulator, it is the core of Monarch's time tech. Everything is based upon it. And it has something to do with the lifeboat.
We have to go.
Wait.
No. This way. Sure. No, don't.
You'll end up like her.
Fiona.
The lab is stutter-proof. Stay here.
At the stutter? Where are you going?
There are Cronin harnesses up here. We need them.
Thank you.
You're right. We need to stick to the original plan. Whether Sophia's date is good or not, we can't deviate from that. Clearly, we have been compromised. Put a team together. Find out who she's been working with.
Actually, I've already got something on that front. They just pulled this from the security feed.
My God, it's her.
Who?
Her, Martin. She's one of our employees. How the hell?
We got too big for you to screen everybody personally. We didn't have an ID on her until now. Beth Wilder. She's one of our operatives. We've already got a kill team after, but...
We won't be able to kill her. Not yet. How can she be working with Jack? How does she even know him?
I told you, Paul, we can't trust our own people. Who knows how deep this goes?
Find out. Beth Wilder. It was the first time I'd heard her name. But she had been there in the past. When it all started. She'd been here the whole time, working against me from the inside. And she wasn't the only one.
They're losing their effectiveness.
There's no changing the inevitable. Time is just one closed loop, and no matter what I do, time ends.
I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol.
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Do I look threatened to you?
This is Dr. Amaral's report. The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What is that?
Cronon disrupted life form. Extremely hostile. It's Dr. Kim.
Let's go! Let's go! Cronon, don't! Put one of those on! Charlie!
And what did Burke want with it?
Well, I don't know. I don't even know what the lifeboat protocol is.
It's a sanctuary designed to shelter a list of Monarch's essential personnel to weather the storm until they can develop a solution.
Essential personnel. So that means that I'd be on that list, right?
Not under Paul Serene's lead, you wouldn't. He's failed to see the value in his own people. Too consumed with grand ideals and delusions. You know what I find to be the most terrifying notion on this planet? The idea of God. Simply the idea. A being with that much power. The ability to take and give so freely. That kind of control. It should be feared, not worshipped. Yet people believe in it. Just as people believe in Paul Sereen. See, what's so scary about God isn't his control, but rather, if he ever lost it, Paul Sereen's become unhinged, Charlie. He's triggered a catastrophe. He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end.
The end of time.
And this is where we come in. We risk too much leaving the keys to the kingdom in one man's hands. We need insurance. There's something called the CFR. It's a crucial key to our survival and must remain safe. But as long as Paul is the only one with access to it, it isn't. With access to the CFR, I would take over, get Monarch back on track, and once I do, restructuring would be in order, Charlie. Restructuring that would see you as my right hand.
I'd be on the list.
Absolutely.
Then I need to go back to Monarch. And that sort of privilege escalation, it can only be done from the inside.
I put the island on lockdown, but the pump house on the west side has an old supply tunnel that runs beneath the bay. No one knows about it. You'll go unseen. Time is of the essence, Charlie. Better get to it. Commander Davis.
Yes, sir.
Head to the perimeter lab. We're moving forward.
The frequency of the stutters is still unpredictable, but they're persistent. Erratic, but persistent.
I need certainty. If I initiate the protocol, there's no going back.
Mr. Sereen, something like this. There is no certainty. We've never dealt with it before.
How long?
We've been running Dr. Amaral's simulations. It's hard to say without her to confirm, but...
Just give me a time.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours. Mr. Sereen, if you're going to proceed, now would be the time to decide.
Time's ending, just like you said. And the lifeboat protocol, it's a place. They built it to protect people from the fracture. And the only problem is there's a list, and anyone who's not on it is pretty much fucked. But if we make it back to the mainland, I can get us on the list. All of
this entire island is on lockdown. How are we gonna do that, Charlie?
There's a tunnel.
All right, if you are lying to me this time, I swear to God.
Get off! Tired as shit. I don't know why you're doing this, but I don't have to put your name on shit, motherfucker.
What'd you do to him?
He's fine. I'm gonna tell you why you're gonna put me on that list. I got a pregnant wife at home, and she's the only thing that I am thinking about right now. So if you get in the way of me protecting her, I swear to fucking God, next time, you will not catch your breath. Lead the way.
Come to free you, my friend. This imprisonment, it's unsettling. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite.
Your wife?
3 months.
Congratulations.
Liam?
Stand back! Stand back! Let's go. You do okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm good. We need to get.
Get on the fucking ground!
Hey!
Ground.
No, we're with Monarch!
What don't you understand?
No,
get on the ground!
Hey, no. Hey, I'm the one that called it in. I'm Hatch's guy.
Wincott?
Yeah.
Where's she?
She's a Cronon scientist. She's important. We have to get her back to Monarch right away. Please.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now! Yeah.
Gibson, I got Burke.
Fiona! Fiona, you gotta listen. Hey!
Ah. Shit, you killed him!
Fuck! Hey! I didn't know that they were gonna kill him. What was I supposed to do? Huh? You led me on and then you kidnapped me.
This isn't about you, Charlie!
Are you stealing this car?
Just get the fuck out of here.
No, you're gonna need me.
I got what I needed out of you.
Yeah, I'm getting used to it.
Why don't you open your eyes? The world is about to end. I'm trying to do something.
Yeah, you're a real hero.
Fuck you.
A nurse, huh? I'll see you there.
Burke, you fuck.
You know, I'm really gonna enjoy killing your wife.
Commander Davis?
Davis and his team. They're all good men. Monarch's finest.
Paul, what about my treatments?
I'm afraid so.
You know what this means.
You don't know for sure.
I'm a dead man! Jack. He wants me to become you. He wants me to suffer. Until the end.
Joyce and Wilder. But what was troubling me is who got them in the Kim's lab. She paid a visit while she was thought to be missing. She knew where your treatments were kept. She knew the complexities of your illness. And she knew you'd never make it without those treatments.
She created them.
And then she took them away.
I need her found now.
And what would you like done with her?
I'll decide that when she's brought to me.
Thank you.
Monarch Curtain can bring it to you now.
Good evening. You weren't expecting somebody this handsome, I think. Unfortunately, Mrs. Serene is just...
Liam?
Hey, pal. I'm glad you could make it. I was just telling your girl here how concerned about you we've been.
Emily, we need to go.
Go? What's the rush?
Emily, let's go. Emily, give me the keys. Give me the keys,
get
Emily.
Away from me, get
Emily,
away.
Listen.
No.
Listen, please, please, please. This is not who I am. This is not. I'm telling you, I never felt good doing this. I never felt good doing this. But it's the only thing I knew how to do. And when I got back, I couldn't find anything. I couldn't find anything to do. And Monarch, they found that useful, and they put me to work. I swear to God, I couldn't stand being alone. So every Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I would walk down the street because it was the only two nights at the bartender. She wasn't at school. And I told myself every night to ask you about it. It took me a fucking year. Emily, if Monarch, if they gave me structure, you give me purpose. I did this to protect you. I did this to protect us, our family. I did this to protect our family. And Emily, you have to listen to me. Something terrible is coming, and I will explain to you on the way, but we have to move. We have to move right now. If you will just let me, if you will just let me protect you one last time.
It's Pierce. I'm at the perimeter lab. Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
I want him apprehended.
immediately.
Sophia's data's always been good. I'll trust her judgment. We need to analyze these figures and make final preparations to activate the lifeboat protocol at once.
Fine. I'll take the laptop to the science department.
No, I think I'll do that myself.
I see.
Sir?
Put people on Mr. Hatch. I want constant eyes on him.
Yes, sir. You got it. We pulled some images from the security cameras. We've identified Joyce's accomplice. She's Beth Wilder, one of our mid-level operatives.
Her. My God, she's been with us all along. She's working with Jack. Where is she now?
Unknown. But we've got a kill team tracking her.
No. She can't be killed. Not yet. Find her. And whatever Mr. Hatch does, I want to know about it. Don't screw this up. Beth Wilder. It was the first time I'd heard her name. But she had been there in the past. When it all started. She'd been here the whole time, working against me from the inside. And she wasn't the only one.
The treatments, they're losing their effectiveness.
Sophia, you shouldn't worry so much. Back up slowly.
I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol.
Paul's a very dangerous man, and things will only get worse if he continues unchecked.
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Do I look threatened to you?
This is Dr. Amaral's report. The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What is that?
A Coronon disrupted life form. Extremely hostile.
It's Dr. Kim.
Let's go! Let's go! Orlando! Put one of those on! Charlie!
See Hatch.
And what did Burke want with it?
Well, I don't know. I don't even know what the lifeboat protocol is.
It's a sanctuary. designed to shelter a list of Monarch's essential personnel to weather the storm until they can develop a solution.
Essential personnel. So that means that I'd be on that list, right?
Not under Paul Serene's lead, you wouldn't. He's failed to see the value in his own people. Too consumed with grand ideals and delusions. You know what I find to be the most terrifying notion on this planet? The idea of God. Simply the idea. A being with that much power. The ability to take and give so freely. That kind of control. It should be feared, not worshipped. Yet people believe in it. Just as people believe in Paul Serene. You see, what's so scary about God isn't his control, but rather, if he ever lost it, Paul Serene's become unhinged, Charlie. He's triggered a catastrophe. He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end.
The end of time.
And this is where we come in. We risk too much leaving the keys to the kingdom in one man's hands. We need insurance. There's something called the CFR. It's a crucial key to our survival and must remain safe. But as long as Paul is the only one with access to it, it isn't. With access to the CFR, I would take over, get Monarch back on track, and once I do, restructuring would be in order, Charlie. Restructuring that would see you as my right hand.
I'd be on the list.
Absolutely.
Then I need to go back to Monarch. And that sort of privilege escalation, it can only be done from the inside.
I put the island on lockdown, but the pump house on the west side has an old supply tunnel that runs beneath the bay. No one knows about it. You'll go unseen. Time is of the essence, Charlie. Better get to it. Commander Davis.
Yes, sir.
Head to the perimeter lab. We're moving forward.
The frequency of the stutters is still unpredictable, but they're persistent. Erratic, but persistent.
I need certainty.
If I initiate the protocol, there's no going back.
Mr. Serene, something like this. There is no certainty. We've never dealt with it before.
How long?
We've been running Dr. Amaral's simulations. It's hard to say without her to confirm, but...
Just give me a time.
The Joyce Field could collapse within 8 hours. Mr. Serene, if you're going to proceed, now would be the time to decide.
Fiona.
Hey, bud. Where you going?
You're right. Time's ending, just like you said. And the lifeboat protocol, it's a place. They built it to protect people from the fracture. And the only problem is there's a list, and anyone who's not on it is pretty much fucked. But if we make it back to the mainland, then I can get us on the list. All of
this entire island is on lockdown. How are we gonna do that, Charlie?
There's a tunnel.
Hey, all right, if you are lying to me this time, I swear to God.
No, get off! Tired as shit. I don't know why you're doing this, but I don't have to put your name on shit, motherfucker.
What'd you do to him?
He's fine. I'm gonna tell you why you're gonna put me on that list. I got a pregnant wife at home, and she's the only thing that I am thinking about right now. So if you get in the way of me protecting her, I swear to fucking God, next time, you will not catch your breath.
Lead the way.
We're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
Yes.
Come to free you, my friend. This imprisonment, it's unsettling. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite.
Your wife?
3 months.
Congratulations.
Thank you. You do okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm good. We need to get...
Get on the fucking ground!
Hey,
ground.
No, we're with Monarch!
What don't you understand?
No.
Get on the ground!
No. Hey, I'm the one that called it in. I'm Hatch's guy.
Wincott?
Yeah.
Where's she?
She's... Chronon scientist. She's important. We have to get her back to Monarch right away. Please.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now!
Yeah.
Gibson, I got Burke.
Fiona! Fiona! Fiona, you gotta listen to me. Hey!
Ah! Shit, you killed him!
Fuck! Hey! I didn't know that they were gonna kill him. What was I supposed to do? Huh? You led me on and then you kidnapped me.
This isn't about you, Charlie!
Are you stealing this car?
Just get the fuck out of here.
No, you're gonna need me.
I got what I needed out of you.
Yeah, I'm getting used to it.
Why don't you open your eyes? The world is about to end. I'm trying to do something.
Yeah, you're a real hero.
Fuck you.
Nurse, huh? I'll see you there.
Burke, you fuck.
You know, I'm really gonna enjoy killing your wife.
Commander Davis?
Davis and his team. They're all good men. Monarch's finest.
Paul, what about my treatments?
I'm afraid so.
You know what this means.
You don't know for sure.
I'm a dead man! You let this happen! Jack. He wants me to become you. He wants me to suffer. Until the end.
Joyce and Wilder. But what was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit while she was thought to be missing, minutes before the explosion. Paul. Paul, will you listen to me? Look, it's time you see her for who she really is. This was her parting gift.
They forced her.
She's trying to destroy you,
She's
Paul.
Trying to help me.
Oh, Jesus, but... Look at you. The smartest man I know. Blinded by a fool's love. Paul, what are you planning on?
Sophia's loyal.
She's gotten inside your head.
She's always been loyal.
You need to think about
this. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
I need to wake my family.
I'm afraid we have no time.
Liam?
Hey, pal. I'm glad you could make it. I was just telling your girl here how concerned about you we've been.
Emily, we need to go.
Go? What's the rush?
Emily, give me the keys. Give me the keys,
get
Emily.
Away from me, get
Emily,
away.
Listen.
No.
Listen,
no.
Please, please, please. This is not who I am. This is not. I'm telling you, I never felt good doing this. I never felt good doing this. But it's the only thing I knew how to do. And when I got back, I couldn't find anything. I couldn't find anything to do. And Monarch, they found that useful, and they put me to work.
And I swear to God, I couldn't stand being alone. So every Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I would walk down the street because it was the only two nights at the bartender. She wasn't at school. And I told myself every night to ask you about it. It took me a fucking year. Emily, if Monarch, if they gave me structure, you gave me purpose. I did this to protect you. I did this to protect us, our family. I did this to protect our family. And Emily, you have to listen to me. Something terrible is coming, and I will explain to you on the way, but we have to move. We have to move right now. If you will just let me, if you will just let me protect you one last time. Please. Please. This is me. It's me. It is me. We have to go. We have to go right now. Okay.
It's Pierce. I'm at the perimeter lab. Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
I want him apprehended. Immediately.
Sir? Are you all right?
Who put you up to this?
Sir, you ordered us to go through Dr. Kim's lab. Find what we can...
Who are you working for?
You, sir!
Liar!
What the fuck?!
Swimming pool.
Paul Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
You're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite.
What was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
I need her found now.
Liam? Yeah.
Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
I want him apprehended immediately.
No!
Dr. Emerald.
Yes, hi.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Treatments.
Fiona? Pick up, pick up, pick up. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, pick up. Pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? Beth? It's Fiona. Do you copy?
Fiona Miller?
Yes, yes, speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I could do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
It's 12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
Basement
5. We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
CFRs. What's powering this place right now, Fiona?
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No,
that's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people the... down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
What's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
What are you doing? Stop! Jack, we know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack. Jack?
Jack? Jack?
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look, that area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in.
Hey, wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses, there's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
Underway, and the time has come to fight for our place in this existence. My enemies, some have shown their faces, others are still out there, and I think of all of you.
Coward, all right? I have to look after myself. Who else is gonna do it, huh? Well, what I'm doing right now, where I'm going,
It's not about me.
You said you would get us on that list.
Yeah, I know that's what I said, but plans have changed.
The list, Charlie!
Joyce can fix the fracture!
You're running out of words, Charlie.
Liam?
That's what you care about, right? Right? I mean, that's what you're doing this for, huh? Huh? That's why you left everything in Monarch, for your family. And for what? So you could raise your kids in a glorified basement? Because that's all the lifeboat's gonna be. I mean, Serene's lost his mind. If the lifeboat was the answer, don't you think I would be on it? I mean, listen to this guy. He's insane. Okay? Hey! Okay. Look. Joyce fixes the fracture, he fixes the world, we all go home happy. But I have to help him, and I can't do that if you kill me.
If you're wrong about this...
I know, don't worry. I'll shoot myself.
Lose the harness.
I get it, you know, we have trust issues. Whatever.
An army with the power to prove to the world that you can travel this road, you can prevail.
CFR to me.
Liam.
Drop it. Open it.
I can't do that.
Understand something, Charlie. This world you know, this world is at its end. But one world's end is merely another's beginning, and my world will be renewal. My world will see balance.
Let me see what I can do for you. Can you,
Stop it. You need to save his strength.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay.
I did this for us. I did this for us. I did this for us. I knew what we could be. I knew it was selfishness.
Just don't you.
I'm only sorry I didn't ask you sooner.
Liam, just hang on.
I'd give anything for that year.
Burke?
Let's try this again.
No, no. Please. No. Oh God.
Thank you. Ah, shit. Shit. Come on. It won't turn off.
Shouldn't we go?
Huh? Oh, you gotta be away. Stutter-proof.
What?
I have to help Jack Joyce. Hey, come here. What's your name?
Emily.
Emily what? Burke?
Emily Burke.
Okay. I'm putting your name on the list for the lifeboat. Look, you gotta go take the elevator all the way down. You'll know when you see it.
Yeah.
right?
I got it.
Once you get down there, I want you to find Fiona Miller for me, okay? Can you do that?
Yeah.
Tell her what happened here. Tell her this world, it's a weird place. Nah. That's always gonna need people like her to help understand it. And then I'm gonna help make it right. Help keep it going. Tell her. I finally feel connected.
Sir?
Thank you. I'll be right down. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
Clear-headed, calmer, but it won't last. I need to work fast while I still can. Bradbury swimming pool.
Paul Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
You're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite.
What was troubling me? Who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
Sophia's loyal. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
Dr. Holden, the protocol's been initiated.
Liam?
Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
I want him apprehended immediately.
Dr. Emerald, are you
Where's
hurt?
Paul?
I need to speak with
Right this way. Sophia.
You initiated it.
You were right, it was time.
Paul, have you taken your treatments? You can't go on without them.
You need to get to the lifeboat.
No, you need to come with me. You need to get things started. We need you.
Just go. Okay? You just go, I'll be there.
Commander Pierce, prep the chopper. I need to get to the swimming hall.
Right away, sir.
Fiona? Pick up. Come on. Come on, pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? Beth? It's Fiona. Do you copy?
Yes, speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
Mm-hmm.
Basement 5.
We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
It's CFR is what's powering this place right now, Fiona.
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
If you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. Down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
So, what's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Sir, Liam Burke, he's trying to break into Monarch.
Come on.
We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack. Jack?
Jack? Jack?
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in. Hey, wait! Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
You know who I am.
We've met.
You're one of Monarch's elite. The one they tell me is a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now. And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat, isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR goes unprotected.
CFR?
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible, powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You could keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife, she'll be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam, what is he talking about?
Think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
I need you to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find you when it's over.
Top of Monarch Tower. You'll find the CFR in a striker suit. That's all you'll need. What your husband's doing for you? Admirable.
You don't agree?
I thought I knew who he was.
None of us ever know who we are.
Basement 5.
My friends. We've changed things. The world. The universe. We're the first beings powerful enough to undo the very fabric that we're part of. And now we must believe that we are powerful enough to set things straight again. We've all made sacrifices. We have all made sacrifices. But we're not just here to work for ourselves. We're here for our families, for mankind, to change history, to make history, right here, right now. I have some other matters to attend to, so I will not be with you. But I know that you will succeed.
Joyce, CFR defenses are down. It's all you.
You're good to go.
Step the fuck away from there!
I can't! I can't, Liam!
Get the fuck
I
away!
I can't, Mark!
Get away!
Joyce needs it.
Joyce!
Joyce can fix the fracture, Liam.
You need to get the fuck out of here, Charlie.
I'm not moving!
Get out of here!
I'm not moving, so you're gonna have to kill me! Once and for all, you're gonna have to fucking kill me! Because right now, Liam, I'm thinking about more than myself.
You don't know what Joyce is gonna do.
No, I don't. But I have faith in Fiona. And she believes in Joyce. So I gotta believe too. Think about it. Fix the lifeboat, you save your wife. We fix the fracture, it saves us all. Okay? So go ahead. Go ahead and kill me. It's not gonna make a fucking difference. But if you kill Joyce, then we have.
Your perceptions, Liam, they're off. This world you know? This world is ending.
One world's end is merely another.
another's beginning.
My world will be renewed. My world will see better.